Her name was Anna, a Belgian student living in Paris. She was hard on the trail of her missing father. For once, fate smiled on them. They were all going in the same direction. But while approaching Vimy, a German squadron spotted them.
Allez, oui.
Von Dorf had escaped again, but Emille had still managed to find medicine for Freddie.
Thank you, my friend.
They were quickly back on the road again.